Hi, welcome to my channel. In last video, we have presents practical design guidelines for offline flyback converters employing Fairchild Power Switch. We used an FPS design assistant that contains all the equations needed to design SMPS step by step and easily in order to make the design process more efficient. In this video, we design the same universal input voltage power supply using a current mode flyback converter based on the top switch PWM controller by the company Power Integrations. Our integrations gives engineers the ability to input specifications and automatically generate power conversion solutions using the free online tool PI Expert Power Supply Design software. Power Integrations PI Expert Online is an innovative web-based tool that inputs users' specifications and generates power conversion solutions for Power Integrations IC products. The PI Expert Online is easily accessible and compatible with many web browsers, with no download required. PI Expert Online quickly generates a complete power supply design, including a schematic diagram and detailed parameters, bill of materials, board layout recommendations, and detailed transformer winding instructions. If you are already registered on Power Integrations website, you can use your credentials for logging to PI Expert Online. Otherwise, you are welcome to create your account and start working with the program. We'll now start the design, and I will apply the same specification as in the last video for the design of a flyback converter. We'll be right back. Switched mode power supply design is inherently a time-consuming job, requiring many trade-offs and iterations with a large number of design variables. The step-by-step design procedure, described in this video, helps engineers to design SMPS easily. In order to make the design process more efficient, a software design tool, PI Expert Online, that contains all the equations and more is introduced. Thank you for watching, and do not forget to like the video, if it was good for you, and subscribe to my channel.